You caught up with me? How is that possible? I had even prepared a boat to ensure a quick getaway, and still you caught up to me!
No boat could ever match the speed of the wind.
The wind? What are you talking about? Oh, I get it. Your vision. Drat! If I only had a vision! Or, if I could activate this one, then you'd never be able to catch me!
This has nothing to do with visions. You may be skilled at vanishing from a crowd, but it seems you know precious little about how to conceal yourself from nature's gaze. Additionally, your chosen escape route was flawed for reasons that are too numerous to go into, and on top of that, I could hear your boasting and proud laughter in the wind as I was pursuing you. In other words, you failed to meet any of the basic criteria for a grand heist. Namely, speed, stealth, and style.
You!
But most disappointing of all is the state of the vision in your hand. It appears that the vision doesn't respond to human desire indiscriminately.
Fine! I admit it. I've had my eyes on this vision for quite some time now. I decided to register after hearing that this fighting contest was full of a bunch of lousy fighters. I fought my way to the finals and...
Aha! So you were supposed to be our opponent!
I'd intended to win the contest through skill alone all along, but then you showed up. After watching the semifinals, I knew that I didn't stand a chance. But I wasn't about to give up on the vision so easily after coming all this way! Since there was no use in trying to face you in the match, I decided to put my skills to good use while everyone's attention was on you and Beto. I was convinced I prepared thoroughly for my escape, but somehow, you still managed to catch up to me. After all I went through to get it? I think not! Really? Fine. But you'd better mean it. It didn't activate once I took it anyway. It's nothing but a useless shell to me.
You know, according to the laws of the sea, the penalty for stealing is breaking the culprit's arms.
Huh? You're not serious, are you?
Not to mention that the item you stole was a prize. You didn't show up for the final match, and you damaged the reputation of the captain of the Crux fleet. It seems that it would be only fair to brand the word thief on your forehead with a hot iron.
Whoa! We don't need to go that far, do we?
I never would have guessed you could be so cruel. If this is where talking gets me, then forget it! I'll risk a fight!